So to check the wheel bearing, you want to grab the tire at the top and the bottom and rock it back and forth and look for any movement, any play. You can even go side to side. This usually shows you tie rod ends that are worn, inner tie rod ends and outer ends as well. And there's even play going side to side, so this one is super bad. Give you a shot of the inside now. So that should be basically zero movement. As you can see, there is a lot of wheel bearing play there.